Carter Film per la televisione.
Hey, you know what it is? We're back, Carter Films TV. I want to thank you guys and your feedback for watching the social web. And a lot of folks have been asking, hey, what did you use? What equipment did you use to make this thing happen? And basically, I solely shot this with a Rebel T2i DSLR, which is a great entry-level camera in the DSLR world. As far as my lenses, I use the Tokina wide angle. In fact, I'm shooting with it right now. I'm also using a great lens. It's the 50 millimeter 1.4 Canon lens. I love this thing, a very fast lens as well. As far as my audio is concerned, I use the Rode video mic, which is, it's a good microphone, very good microphone. But going forward, we want to add more production value to what we're doing, so we're going to go with dual system sound, and that means I just recently purchased the Zoom H1. This is going to allow for more professional audio. And the audio, as you know, is almost as important as what you see visually when it comes to making any of these shorts. You want it as professional as you can. I think this helps answer the question as far as audio quality is concerned. Can't live without this thing. It's the LCDVF viewfinder. And basically the way it works is I put it right to my eye. I put the camera right here. It's magnetized. And what it does is it magnifies my screen by 2.5 times, so it's excellent when it comes to focusing. One other thing too, it is a point of contact right against your eye to help alleviate camera shake for your camera, which is another added bonus. One last thing too, folks have been asking, hey, you got some pretty steady shots. That first sequence where Christy Choi is running, she's kind of jogging in the park. One thing that we definitely use for that is the HD 1000 glide cam. It allows you to get some pretty steady shots. It's got the counterweights here, of course, and that's what we used for that opening jogging sequence. So once again, guys, don't hold back. Any questions about equipment, any of that, let us know. We love answering your questions and look forward to seeing some new projects and some new episodes coming up here real soon. Peace.